Keep watching Charis TV.
Let's write Living Faith.
Living
by faith. Today we want to talk about a living
faith.
Hebrews 10:38. A person who lives by faith,
they
have a respect of relationship. And he trusts that he who has promised.
And I will separate.
He has done it.
Udirile.
Living by faith.
Ritoka utsebara uphila katumelo.
Tells us that you are waiting what has been done.
Uri botse uri re yemetse sela di dirilweng uri ri bonale.
Faith says.
Tumelo iri.
It is done.
Dipethega etse.
Not is going to be.
Ising ditota di diragala.
It's going to happen.
Ising ditota di diragala ne eh dipethega etse.
So now what you do, you have to wait for it to manifest in the physical.
Kore wena o lete o yemele re ntotse we di bona hale monameng.
2 Corinthians 5:7.
Ba Korinta ba bobedi 5:7.
Without faith.
Ka re ha re sena tumelo.
We cannot move.
A re gone tswela pele.
We walk by faith.
Re sepela ka tumelo.
If you don't have faith.
Ya no ha wena o sena tumelo.
You are stagnant.
We are matulung eti.
You are buried.
Obulukilwe.
You are not alive.
Aupele.
Romans 8:24.
Baroma 8:24.
We are saved by faith.
Ripulusi chwe katumelo.
Hebrews 11:6.
By Hebrews 11:6.
Without faith.
Ausinatumelo.
It is impossible.
Obima.
Please God.
Hebrews 12. Aria mola go ba Hebrews 12.
Verse 2. Let's read that verse.
Mola go verse 2.
The importance of faith.
Botlhokwa ba tumelo eng?
Makes us to see Jesus.
Bo dira re na re bone Jesu.
As our example.
Jalo ka tshupo.
Not things that will come to distract us.
Tedi totang re ntsha tseleng.
We see Jesus.
Re bona Jesu.
As our own example.
Jalo ka tshupo ya rena.
We take our eyes away from whatever that can distract us. And we look unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. We teach faith because faith tells us that Jesus is our example. Jesus endure the shame because of the joy that was
set before you.
Now, today, when you face whatever, don't look at those things. Look unto the example, which is Jesus. If you look unto Jesus, you will look unto his word. Jesus is the way.
Jesus
is the way. The way out of those challenges. When you have faith, when you have got faith, you won't rate any problem. You will say, if Jesus is here,
na limbo
I will follow him.
Ne ke to mushala marao.
Sometimes when you are sick.
Na go tshe dingwa o lwala.
Or things are happening.
Or di nthodiya diragala.
People want to take your attention.
Satan o nyoko tshe mo lebeleching.
So that you look at the sickness.
Ore wena o lebelele malwetse.
Le
di challenge tsa bophelo.
Take your eyes away.
Tshe matho wena wa tushe.
That is faith.
Ke yona tumelo ntho uwe.
When you look unto Jesus.
A wena o lebelela morena Jesu.
And you say the law.
Wa re morena.
Is in control.
Ke yena tshwereng taolo.
That is faith for you.
Ke tumelo mo go wena.
Ka moka. Know what you are facing.
A ke tsebore tsa ga o kitse difitse o kopana le tsone.
It has been brought by Satan.
Taba tse di tswe ke Satan.
So that you won't please God.
O di ruska khapisha
modimo.
Ore wena o ska ya pile.
Remember, faith makes you to move.
O palang tumelo e dira re wena o ya pile.
So that God.
O di
must not be pleased by you.
A sika khatwa ke wena ne.
A person of faith.
Motho wa tumelo.
Is already seen.
O se tshia bona miputso.
Faith open your eyes.
Tumelo e u bula matho wa bona miputso.
The Bible says we don't walk by sight.
Bible ya re tsa mai ka matho re tsa mai ka tumelo.
When I have faith.
Ka ora ha ke na le tumelo.
I'm in a position of saying I have received
it. Ke mo se mong sa o khono bolelo re ke amogetse.
I'm asking.
E seng ke sa go pela.
It's a license that you already Already it has been granted. I don't know if you're hearing
it.
In Hebrews 11 verse 13. A man of faith decides on his life. You decide on your life. Because you are able to say, I'm seeing this. I want to take it. But when the challenge comes,
challenge
you can say this challenge won't kill me.
But challenge
until I take this, and show it to people. That's what the Bible is saying.
That is why in
the Bible is saying, whatever you desire, if you want it to be seen by people, it has been given already. So you believe that you will reach there at that age. If God say there's a car that will come 20 years to come and you start to be sick in hospital, it's faith now that will take you out from that hospital. I don't know if you hear me. I'm going out. I haven't seen
that car manifest.
But the determine of your life. A person of faith cannot just die. You accept to die. A person of faith cannot die poor. You accept to die poor. A person of faith cannot just die longing for things. Because himself he knows that he sees those things. He's already having those things. If you believe, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you have faith, already what you have prayed for, you have received it. Already, the money you are searching is in your account. That is faith for you. Stop struggling to get results. Already you have results. I don't know if you are hearing
me.
Change what you say. Change what you talk.
Speak
it as if it has happened. Romans 4. Verse 17 to 22. Faith is our weapon. If we want to overcome anything, we can use faith. You call things that are not there as if they are there. The devil wants us to look at our situation so that we fail to stop what we are seeing, what we are hearing God say. God wants you to see your situation as if that situation never existed. You speak what he has promised as if it is happening right now. I don't know if you're hearing me. It's only words that we speak with confidence that matters. You can change the situation. You can change any trouble by your
Without
words. Without looking what devil is doing. If you believe, say amen. If you believe, say amen.